goes on patrol, apparently, there. Okay. So where... How far down that way do you go? That goes a ways. So maybe... get up there, if I even get up there.
Any news from the country? Apparently there was a fire in the refugee camp. Rumor has it some farmers set it, not wanting beggars in their arms.
And as we know, you can trust all rumors. They're 100% accurate every time, all the time. So either rumors and not official reports or whatever, right? Xexor, I'm confused. Where are you trying to go? I don't know. I actually don't know where I'm trying to go. I really do not know. Apparently, that's where I was trying to go, at least in part. Yeah, all that's stone, so there's no... grabbing onto stuff. So what I need to do, I guess, is drag those guys back this way so Lily can pass. Seems like that's the objective here. Don't know how I'm going to do that. Oh, you know what? I guess if I grab these and I go around there, she could potentially... And then I could hide in that bush or this one, either way. Maybe. See if she progresses at all. So I got one of the guards, I guess, but not both, which is unfortunate, because I really kind of needed to get both. Crap. Yep. Whoops, that's not what I meant. I didn't mean to rewind. there's this anyway that I had missed. Does not look high enough up, apparently. Okay.
Why should the king want it?
So you had mentioned, yeah, Fofox, I think maybe I can grab a board and drag it, possibly? Actually, no.
Does it matter? It's dark.
It doesn't look like it's going to let me. And I guess I'm too far away to grab that. Is there a way up there is the question. There are a couple of guards there making me think there's got to be some way. But I don't see how you get there. Because that's stone. I'm not going to be able to grapple it. Can I... Even if I grab wood over here, I won't be able to swing enough to get over there. I feel like maybe we go a different way to get in there. Or maybe it's in here behind these guards. Maybe that's how you get in there. In which case... I can grapple that. Will that maybe bring both of them? No, that's not gonna move. I think it's gonna be one of these crates. I guess I just gotta hope that they don't spot me in the meantime.
Spirits. I heard something.
Now, maybe if I made it through. All's well at the barracks, past the barracks.
I miss
okay.
My mother.
We never got up above. I don't know if you can
and
or not.
Gentle. I think my father was too. I'm not sure. I can't remember. I hope I can grow up to be just like mother.
In this awful world, you want to be kind and gentle.
She used to say, the gentlest people are the strongest. And in her stories, the kind and gentle ones always win the day. She told me a lot of stories. Wonderful stories.
But they didn't help her save herself.
I guess so.
So I get Shadwen trying to teach a lesson, so Lily's not completely naive about the world. But at the same time, the way she does it kind of dashes Lily's hopes and dreams of being this type of person different than Heavily armored guards can't be killed by backstabbing. Instead, drop objects on them or fall on them from above to execute a more powerful assault with your knife. Yeah, but I'm not killing people anyway. So it should be all right. I mean, we'll just proceed as before, where I just sneak around. I don't know if it's trying to give me a tutorial here, not just give me the advice at the top here, the little clue or whatever, hint, but it's still highlighting him like I need to know, like I need to get rid of him or something. I'm like, I'm not getting rid of him though, at least not if I can help it. That's no go, huh? I can't grab those at all. Well, that is not going to play into what I had planned. Maybe do this, though. I don't want to kill him, though. So, I wonder if I can just do it to the side where I on purpose miss him, but he gets distracted anyway. No. Is that gonna kill him or? Oh, there we go. It did distract him. Okay, good. Nope. A little more.
Watch this.
Past him. I did not see, unless there's something else, but I don't think so. Behind here? Yeah, there aren't any chests there. So,
I think I heard.
Yeah, turn the other way. Yep. So that we can continue to progress over here.
There was a noise.
Do not see anything like chests to grab. All right, so at this point, I guess we'll go here. So, let's actually rewind a little bit. Nope, still no chests.
Some of the builders don't like the food they give. Say it's gone bad or there's too little of it.
Then they should leave Rivendell. Plenty of hungry bastards out there to take their places.
Where are you going to go next is my... That is not a... Wait, or is it way in the corner? Is there a pile of hay there? No, there's not. So, I'm probably going to want to maybe push this off, have these two get distracted. I don't know if she's going to make enough progress, though, to... Yeah, if I get them both to come over close to this, I could probably pull that barrel over there and have it work.
What's this?
And when you get close enough, not yet.
Why is it moving?
I heard a noise.
Yep. No. Go now. Go, Lily. Go. While they're turning that way.
I heard a noise. Why is it moving?
There we go. Now run behind them. There's the hay pile. Okay, I was wondering when that was gonna potentially be a thing. Grapple there probably, because I don't want to hit the guard and knock him off and kill him. Where are you? Right there, up, and then hay pile. Okay.
Why is it? It's the dark spirits.
You have no idea, buddy.
Nothing at all. There was a noise. I heard something. Why is it moving?
He's like, am I going crazy? Why is this thing friggin' moving? What the crap is going on? He's like, it's super scary and I hate it.
I think I heard something.
Okay, so she'll go down now.
I think I... They heard something. Who is it?
What? Oh.
I think I heard something.
Let's see, I probably want to go back like this. Let's see, can I grab that? Yeah, I'm there.
Hi. Heard something. I heard a sound. Oh.
Once it's winter, they'll all be too busy trying to keep warm to start riots.
So instead, if I go this, yep, go behind
nothing
him
at all.
There you go. Perfect. Oh, you're just gonna keep going, huh? Okay, fine, Lily. You jerk, show me up. Okay. I don't know about more stuff out here. There could be.
You struck. Strange.
No. Wait. Yes? Where did we come from? We came like this, and then it was over there, right? Well, whatever.
Hmm? It's just a fortnight after the battle. Feels like months.
It's like, it's not very interesting, but I'm going to pretend that it's interesting. Cause of stuff. That's not going to do anything, I think. Let's try... here and wait. You stinking god. That could have been very noisy. Fortunately, I barely bumped them. Gonna keep sitting there, huh? What if I do this? Well, that didn't fall. What the? Seriously? No. That's stupid. It just landed on the table. Wow, okay, I suck at distraction, apparently. What the crap, dude? Apparently this guy is a dunce. Wow. Really? What the crap's right next to you? Hey, oblivious man. Seriously? Wow. And now he's taking a different way. Whatever. I guess just get out of here. No, he's turned around is all. This guy is an idiot. He just will not go away. All right. Moron.
Something.
Something.
Nothing at all.
There was nothing. And after all,
or not. Keeps climbing on top of it. I'm trying to push it. Stop climbing. Stop. Why do you not let me? Gosh, this freaking... Can I get you to not jump on top of it, please? Okay, just a little bit more. There we go.
Did you hear that?
Nah, there was nothing.
So now that she's down there, now we bring them up here again. Not sure how I'm gonna do that, but.
Dark spirits. Nothing at all.
All quiet, yeah?
I heard a sound.
I think I heard something.
All right, come on, Lily, let's go. I think we're going, well, one of these two, this way? Oh. Well, that's not great.
Farm, you still leaving? Thank the heavens I am tomorrow.
Oops.
Heavens I am tomorrow.
My
wife and her brother. Others are there. Everything is ready for winter.
That'd be well and cozy for you, getting your own place in. Well. How are you gonna get by?
Alright. And now climb up. Alright, now I gotta get these guys attracted so she can come out that door. Which is, you know, fun.
I'm not a bad hunt. So even if the king.
Really, I can't grab any of this stuff? If I can do that, maybe from there.
No. Not that. I'm trying to get the crate. There we go.
Did you hear that?
I heard it. Whoa.
I'd be more worried.
Sounds like it'd be a good life.
Really? How's that? Okay, just tell me I can't get it or something. Don't friggin'. God in the
evil spirit.
That was a noise.
There we go. I don't know. There are a couple ways to go, and I don't know if we're going this way. Probably not, because this has all the guards. We're probably going this way, I would guess. I don't know. Stay in the pile of hay for now, Lily. I'll try to figure it out, and then I'll let you know. Chests, no piles of hay, no bushes. So I think this is just a dead end. Potentially, if you distract the guards a certain way, maybe lure them into here or something. But I don't see any other benefit to that. So let's climb back up.
The building seems to be going well. Could be better.
Yep, so I guess we're not going the other way. We do have to go this way. Which means what?
I have to distract you boys. How am I gonna do that? There's nothing up here to grab, so I don't know.
Are they getting paid with food?
And I don't see anything around you either. Go across, go up to that. Yeah, maybe. Okay, let's. Nope. Well, whatever. There. Okay. I mean, I guess. Can't stay on that. Oh, maybe you can stay on the edge, though. No. That would be a no. Alright, is there anything to grapple to, or I just, I guess just go back to this. Alright. See, it's a bunch of piles of hay and stuff, but not... That's way too far away. Can I go to there? Do that maybe? No, there's nothing behind that. There's nowhere to go from here. Okay, so let's not do that. I am not sure how to create a distraction here. What I'll need to do is I'll need to push the bales of hay, I think, initially. Alright. Push them this way, I guess. Oh, interesting. If I go over here. There we go. There we go, Lily. Okay, I'm guessing you're going up there, since there's almost literally nothing over there. Ah, got something in my eye. Come on, I can't freaking... With that right there, I can't see. Yeah. So there's nothing over there to get. So... Wait for him. Didn't see him until just now. Fortunately, I saw him before he came around the corner. Scab-a-dip-dip-doo. Go back the way you came, buddy. Yep, as expected. Come right in here. Wait, I didn't miss anything, right? There's no... Well, I can't tell anyway, so... I would have to look from the other direction if I was gonna... Not look like there's anything there. Let's do it again, but is there anything? Nah, it looks like there's nothing there either. Okay. Oops. Not what I meant. I guess I should have done a little jump. All right.
Is it the dark spirits?
I heard some.
Really? Stop. There you go. Ah, in the bush right by him. Interesting. Interesting. Well, I guess probably what I want to do is drag this now.
Odd. I heard something.
Or do I really want back here? Actually, I don't think I want back here. Let's leave it. Just wait.
I heard something.
I heard a noise. Spirits.
There was a noise.
Don't see anybody else coming at the moment, at least.
It was nothing. Not after all.
It was nothing after all.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything to get up there. So we're not missing anything, I don't think. If we are, then we are, but I don't think we are. Are you not coming in, Lily? You just saved. Oh, here we go. Oh, there we go. She's just waiting for the pile of hay. Got it. So I think what's happening is I think we're working our way now through the buildings to get way back where we were, way far back where we saw two guards up above, but there wasn't a way to get to them. I think we're heading there. I'm not totally sure, but I think so. But like there is different levels. So on the bottom, you go through an area for, there's like the city, the two guys there, you go through that bottom area and you level. Like, you move to another level, then you go through another level, and you move through another level, and then you get in the building, and then you start climbing, and then you wind your way back, or around, whatever, the other way. I think that's what's going on. Like I said, I'm not totally sure, but I feel like it's something probably along those lines. See, now we're up above everybody. Whereas before, we were down below. Obviously. I mean, if you're not up above, you're either the same level or down below. You really only have a couple choices, but I'm just saying.
I think I heard the dog spit. It's last night. Almost pissed myself.
There's no spirits. They died when we burned the forest.
I know what I heard.
You were drunk.
Doesn't change what I heard. I almost missed the battles. Everything had a purpose. I hate this. Staying awake at night, having all this time for silly thoughts.
I know what you mean.
Alright, let's... I can disturb you guys a little bit.
Evil spirits.
Is it the dark?
Dark spirits.
Yeah, now go, 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 go.
Nothing at all.
I heard something.
I heard something. I heard something.
Am I opening something for you, Lily? What's going on? What are you waiting for, I wonder? Why would she not just continue? Is there nothing over here? That's down below. She doesn't want to go there. It's true. Oh, you know what? There we go. Now she's in the bush. Okay.
Everything's... seems to be in order.
What's this?
What's this?
I heard a noise.
Is it the dark spirits?
Audio suddenly seems to be bugged out, doesn't it? Well, that's fine. What is master?
I like hazelnuts.
I don't know. The audio bugged out, though. Well, I can't say I'm a fan of the audio being bugged like this. There we go. She hit rewind and it reset it. Okay. So you are going to go into the bushes. My question is, where the frick am I going to go, though? Because it does not seem like that's going to be... That's going to work for me, really. Like, do we need to get past you? Or what is... Oh, maybe that's... Maybe I'm doing... I don't get spotted by you.
There was a noise.
There we go. No. Stop, Lily. Stop pushing that. Just come through here. Are you kidding me right now? There's no direct line, so she gets all... Oh my god. Seriously?
I heard a sound. Who is it?
Lily! What the aggravating...
Oh, it's out. Oh, the sound.
Oh my gosh. I don't know if it's gonna be any better. I'm just gonna have to wait. See if she'll ever come back. If he searches other stuff at some point. Yeah, maybe behind him. There we go. Now that it's not in her way. She doesn't feel the need to push it.
Oh.
She's gone there. Wait for this patrol to move away. Possibly him turn if he does. If he doesn't, then I'll just have to deal with it. But get this guy to wander back. And I think I'm going to stay in the dark part here. Yeah, the shadow right here. Wait, is there... I wonder if there's... We came through this, right? This should be empty, right? Yeah. So we came through this, but I never did, I think, go Damn up here.
Maddock. Black crows and trouble.
Oh no, we did. I went around the backside. Alright.
Here we are.
Alright, so we've got all, we've already done all of this now. Except I don't know what. Where the hell are you going? Away over there? Are we opening that or something? Where are you trying to get? Oh, way over there. Oh. I see now. I'm definitely not going to be able to get it from there. Let's. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go that other side, I think, to get him distracted enough. Can I even get that? No, I can get that. But not over there. Shoot. All right. think I want to get... I don't even know up there. I don't know, that might be too far too. Also, but let's see. Oh, if I stay on the bottom though, here this might be okay. This might be close enough to grab it too. Okay. What way do I want them to go? I want to obviously go away from that. Not that. I think the door's here. So I want to maybe pull them this way initially. And then we'll see.
Did you hear that?
Didn't hear anything. I stayed out of my trip.
I heard something as well.
Whoop. That's right, you can't jump while you're doing this, so I have to do that. And then that.
It was nothing.
Quiet here.
Ah, really?
Did you see something coming out here in the dark?
Where?
This way.
It was nothing. Oh, I saw. Nothing.
Okay, I looted that. Barely. And then those guys As soon as they stop up above, stop being all antsy, then I will. Okay, I think we're okay. Two. Go back. Now, yeah, it's that door is where we're trying to go. So what I want... Okay. I want to... I feel like that's not high enough. Is that, can we get this instead? There we go. Couldn't quite get it to straighten out for me. I was like, come on. Try to get to where again? Where is it? Is it down below? Yeah, it's gotta be like under there, right? What in the actual? Okay, hang on. I cannot tell where I'm trying to go now. There, why can I not just, so it's just the side. That was okay. Just, yeah, it's right there. I don't know why, like, I'm brain dead. Couldn't remember that from one moment to the next for some reason. Oh, no. Not rewind. Q. I keep hitting R when I mean to get Q to let guys progress instead of... Get down below. Do 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 do. I almost feel, sometimes I feel like maybe I should turn off their eyesight, their vision cone, to make it a little harder, but then I'm like, well, I'm having a little bit of difficulty here and there. Anyway, let's not make it so that I can't finish the game or something. Yeah, so it's right there. So I have got to... But how? If I pull that, that'll bring them this way some, but also potentially spot me. But I need to distract these guys, bring them this way, so I can keep pulling them that way, away from there. So, I don't... Okay. Get them far enough over here. Now they're gonna stop, unfortunately. This corner, maybe?
Evil spirits.
Hang on. Now, is it the dark spirits?
The noise.
I think I heard something.
They can be bothered to come this way more. Yeah, here. No. Did you? Really? Dang it. See, there's that right there, but I can't seem to... Oh, you know what? I wonder if I... This? This? This.
What was that sound?
It's the late hour playing tricks on you.
Gosh, dang it.
I heard a sound.
Did you hear that?
I heard something.
Something.
Yeah. It was nothing.
Is this a prank? Is this a prank?
Rather than that, maybe what I need to be doing is this. Let's ruin a little bit more. Stop. If I go.
Is this a prank?
Stuff is just too friggin' far away, really.
What?
Three of them. Didn't hear it. Thing. Who's my hurts?
I thought maybe you could ring the bell as a distraction if you grab that, but I guess grabbing the wood doesn't really make sense, does it? I don't know.
Is there someone there? Just I. Was there someone there? Just now, I heard a noise.
Wait, you see? Here.
That way!
So I guess Lily didn't feel. Oh, I know why.
Dark spirits.
Or You know what? Instead, now that I think about it, rather than continue to do this,
that one.
Clear enough of a path that whenever it is she's ready to go, she can just go. I feel like she's like completely trapped though, right? Like, how is she gonna get out from behind there? Can she slip between boxes maybe? I don't actually know.
Spirits.
I heard a noise.
There was a noise.
I heard something.
I heard something.
I heard a noise.
I think I heard something.
I heard a sound.
I couldn't hear a thing. I heard a noise.
I think I heard something.
I heard a noise.
When one of them says I couldn't hear a thing, that's like, okay, well, obviously I've not pulled all of you.
What's this?
Did you hear that noise?
I didn't hear anything. Didn't hear anything either.
Why are you trapped behind all this stuff, Lily? What in the crap is going on?
I mean, nothing after all.
It would.
She gets trapped behind there, won't go anywhere, and now friggin' all that distraction basically is negated. One more time, maybe. We'll see if I have to do it yet again or if this will be like the last time. All of you heard a noise. Okay, phew! We made it to the next area. Lily, come on. Oh my gosh, girl. Just come on. Just come on. Just come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Freaking aggravating sometimes. Freak out so much. I'm going really long, really late with this. Sorry, guys. I'm sure a lot of you guys have left already. I just tried to get to the, like, a major save thing. I hadn't been paying attention to the clock. It was my own fault last time there was a major thing. But given that we had to redo a level this last, like when we started today, I was just like, want to get to a point where I'm pretty sure that's not gonna be a thing. I don't know for sure, but I don't feel like this area probably is all that lengthy. Might be complicated with patrol patterns, but it doesn't feel like it's that lengthy. So I think we might be okay to just... That's all just roof. So really, it's a matter of going like this on top of different crates. Yeah, because except over there, looks like, where the barrels are, I'm probably not going to be able to do much except maybe swing. I think he just stays, and then these two patrol. So I get all three of them close, yep. Where these guys are coming like this. Okay, and then I want, I think, to do something like this.
Oh, yeah.
Whoops, what am I, no. Stop. What? I'm not trying to... Okay. Nope. I'm trying to do that either. Okay.
I heard it.
Anyway.
heard something.
There was a noise.
I heard something.
Okay.
Nothing at all. That was.
Quiet.
Lily did not follow me across to here like I was wanting her to. Why? I'm not sure. So, wait, maybe not.
There was a noise.
Thank you.
you hear that sound?
Didn't hear a thing.
Lily, come here. Go over this way or something. Gosh dang it. Yes,
everything
come here.
Seems to be in order.
It was nothing after all.
Everything seems to be in order. I have an order.
There we go. Phew. Man, that area was annoying. Yeah. I wonder though. Okay, yeah, now. Are you gonna come? Like, she acts like she's waiting for guards to get out of the way, but there's a hay bale right here. So I don't know. Yeah, I have to. Alright. Phew. Jeez. Once again, there's a guy out there, but I'm not sure that we want to go that way. I really don't know. If that...
I'm getting tired of all this talk of dark spirits. The spirits can stuff themselves in my ass for all I care.
The spirits could hear.
Not you too.
Okay. That was a little unexpected dialogue. There are a couple of them. There's probably a chest up here. Yep, right there. Seriously? Doesn't bother him at all, huh? Well, that's unrealistic, but okay.
There was a noise.
Now, nothing.
I heard a sound. Oh.
Did you?
Someone? Yeah.
Who goes? I think I saw something.
Wow.
Someone there. Someone there.
Okay, barely friggin' made that one. Wow, that was rough. Okay. Let's see if I can do this. thistle is gonna work. Oh, there we go. Rather than this, can I not just jump up and grab? This angle, though, I think maybe I'm not supposed to be up here doing this, but...
something.
Nope. Didn't quite get the angle on that I wanted. Try this again. There we go. No. What the? There we go.
Cheese tasted like
nothing. At all.
Not really.
Tasted.
Most wonderful thing in the world. Oh, goat's cheese.
Something.
Yes, I heard something too.
I couldn't hear a thing.
The sound.
That's where we were before. Really? I was like, is he looking up here? But he kind of is, but kind of not. Because I was like this. I think he couldn't see me.
Something. How was?
Is this devil?
There she goes. Now I just gotta get myself there somehow without.
I heard a sound.
I can hear a thing. I think I heard something.
I heard a sound.
I heard nothing.
Who's there?
Did you see that?
What am I looking at?
There.
I see nothing there.
Whew, I barely made that one.
Nothing at all.
Ah, okay. That's right, it was nothing after all. Nothing after all. Nothing after all. However they say it. Various English accents, and I don't do them all that great, so.
what the nobles are up to.
I think I just keep going this way to the bush.
I had a dream. I ate fresh bread. It was so good that I woke up crying.
All this talk of food we don't have makes me sick.
How did she not? I mean, there's a bush there and a bush here. How is she not willing? Gosh. Is it because, I mean, right here is even not. I have to do something. Clearly she's not willing to come right now, which is super awesome. But what I want to know is how am I gonna get
see someone out there in the dark.
Where?
This way.
Didn't see a thing.
Now she goes, okay. Even to the far. Once he resets, she's already over there, so then I should be able to make the trip myself finally. I think we're okay now. Lurking in Lower Town.
Where do you live?
Lowerton.
I used to live in a house. Some people moved in after Mother died, and they told me I had to go. That's not fair, is it?
No, I don't suppose it is.
Okay. Finally. Wait, cancel. I don't know, maybe I have to go to the main menu first? I don't know. But okay, finally. Sorry about that. Like I said, I was not paying attention. I got to like a major save point earlier, much earlier. And that did not end up happening, unfortunately. Alright, thanks for watching. I appreciate you guys being on for however long you were. I don't imagine any of you, like I said, you were all probably gone to bed. Sorry about that. I'm going to go ahead and end here. Tomorrow we'll be starting the council. I will not go over nearly as much either for the council. So, thanks for watching, and I will see you hopefully tomorrow night. As always, stay safe, stay awesome. I'll see you in my other videos as well. Peace.